go play with us. We need equal teams to play a game.
I am not cartwheeling.
You won't have to. Cartwheeling's not a game, dum-dum.
I don't care. I don't want to play with you.
We are brother and sister. It's important for us to spend time together. Don't you think so, Mom?
Yes, darling. I think it's a good idea to play with your sister. Go on now, just for a little while.
Here's the way it goes. Now, what you do is try to knock the apple off the other person's head, like this. See, I told you it would work.
Aw, they're so cute together. You two are such... Ugh.
I was just coming to get you. Uncle Iroh sent us a letter from the war front. You're soaking wet.
Girls are crazy!
So we're tracking down your brother and uncle, huh?
It'll be interesting seeing Zuko again, won't it, Mai?
Aren't you cold?
I've got a lot on my mind. It's been so long. Over 3 years since I was home. I wonder what's changed. I wonder how I've changed.
I just asked if you were cold. I didn't ask for your whole life story. Stop worrying. Orange is such an awful color.
You're so beautiful when you hate the world.
I don't hate you.
I don't hate you, too.
Zuko, could I have a word with you?
Can't you see we're busy?
Oh, Mai, Ty Lee needs your help untangling her braid.
Sounds pretty serious.
Smells like old lady in here.
Gee, I wonder why.
Who are these two beautiful women?
Can't you tell? It's Lee and me.
Ooh, I love the seashell bedspread.
Are you serious? It looks like the beach threw up all over it.
We know you're upset that you were forced to come here this weekend. But Ember Island is a magical place. Keep an open mind. Give it a chance. And it can help you understand yourselves and each other. The beach has a special way of smoothing even the most ragged edges. Time to hit the beach!
Here. This is for you.
Why would I want that?
I saw it and I thought it was pretty. Don't girls like stuff like this?
Maybe stupid girls.
Forget it!
Wow, thanks! This is so pretty.
Not as pretty as you are.
That shell's not so great!
Shade. Shade!
I thought since it's so hot. Here.
Thanks. This is really refreshing. I'm bored.
I know.
I'm hungry.
So what?
So find me some food.
Sure.
Hey, watch it! That food was for my cranky girlfriend!
What are you doing?
Stop talking to my girlfriend.
Relax. It's just a party.
Zuko, what is wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
Your temper's out of control. You blow up over every little thing. You're so impatient and hot-headed and angry.
Well, at least I feel something. As opposed to you, you have no passion for anything. You're just a big blah.
It's over, Zuko. We're done.
Who broke my Nana's vase?
That's it. You're out of here.
I was just leaving.
Have fun by yourself, loser boy.
Nice.
Well, what's your excuse, Mai? You were an only child for 15 years. But even with all of that attention, your aura is this dingy, pasty, gray...
I don't believe in auras.
Yeah, you don't believe in anything.
Oh, well, I'm sorry I can't be as high-strung and crazy as the rest of you.
I'm sorry, too. I wish you would be high-strung and crazy for once, instead of keeping all your feelings bottled up inside. She just called your aura dingy. Are you gonna take that?
What do you want from me? You want a teary confession about how hard my childhood was? Well, it wasn't. I was a rich only child who got anything I wanted, as long as I behaved, and sat still, and didn't speak unless spoken to. My mother said I had to keep out of trouble. We had my dad's political career to think about.
Well, that's it then. You had a controlling mother who had certain expectations, and if you strayed from them, you were shut down. That's why you're afraid to care about anything, and why you can't express yourself.
You want me to express myself? Leave me alone!
I like it when you express yourself.
Don't touch me! I'm still mad at you.
My life hasn't been that easy either, Mai.
Whatever. That doesn't excuse the way you've been acting.
Calm down, you guys. This much negative energy is bad for your skin. You'll totally break out.
Bad skin? Normal teenagers worry about bad skin. I don't have that luxury. My father decided to teach me a permanent lesson on my face.
Sorry, Zuko.
For so long, I thought that if my dad accepted me, I'd be happy. I'm back home now. My dad talks to me. He even thinks I'm a hero. Everything should be perfect, right? I should be happy now. But I'm not. I'm angrier than ever, and I don't know why.
There's a simple question you need to answer, then. Who are you angry at?
No one. I'm just angry.
Yeah. Who are you angry at, Zuko?
Everyone. I don't know.
Is it Dad?
No, no.
Your uncle?
Me?
No, 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 no.
Then who? Who are you angry at?
Answer the question, Zuko.
Talk to us.
Come on, answer the question.
Come on, answer it.
I'm angry at myself! Because I'm confused. Because I'm not sure I know the difference between right and wrong anymore.
You're pathetic.
I know one thing I care about. I care about you.
Well, those were wonderful performances, everyone.
If you can have anything you wanted right now, what would it be?
A big fancy fruit tart with rose petals on top.
You know, being a prince and all, I might just be able to make that happen.
That would be impressive.
Do you think you can find a fresh fruit tart for the lady with the rose petals on top?
Excellent choice, sir.
I guess there are some nice perks that come with being royalty. Though there's annoying stuff, too. Like that all-day war meeting coming up.
War meeting? What are you talking about?
Azula mentioned something. I assumed you were going, too.
I guess I wasn't invited.
Zuko, it's just a dumb meeting. Who cares?
I don't.
Well, good. You shouldn't. I mean, why would you even want to go? Just think about how things went at the last war meeting you went to.
I know.
You know what will make you feel better? Ordering some servants around. I might be hungry for a whole tray of fruit tarts. And maybe a little palanquin ride around town. Double time.
Prince Zuko, everyone's waiting for you.
What?
The High Admirals, High Generals, the War Ministers, and the Princess have all arrived. You're the only person missing.
So, my dad wants me at the meeting?
The Fire Lord said he would not start until you arrive, sir.
So, how did it go?
When I got to the meeting, everyone welcomed me. My father had saved me a seat. He wanted me next to him. I was literally at his right hand.
Zuko, that's wonderful. You must be happy.
During the meeting, I was the perfect prince. The son my father wanted. But I wasn't me. I'm sorry, Mai.
No! I didn't do anything wrong!
Come on, Zuko. We all know that's a lie.
Mai! How did you know I was here?
Because I know you so well.
But how?
The warden's my uncle, you idiot.
Oh.
The truth is, I guess I don't know you. All I get is a letter. You could have at least looked me in the eye when you ripped out my heart.
I didn't mean to...
You didn't mean to? Dear Mai, I'm sorry that you have to find out this way, but I'm leaving.
Stop! This isn't about you. This is about the Fire Nation.
Thanks, Zuko. That makes me feel all better.
Mai, I never wanted to hurt you. But I have to do this to save my country.
Save it? You're betraying your country.
That's not how I see it.
Ma'am, there's a riot going on. I'm here to protect you.
I don't need any protection.
Believe me, she doesn't.
I'm sorry, but I'm under direct orders from your uncle to make sure nothing happens.
Get off of me!
To leave. Goodbye, Zuko.
They're cutting the line. The gondola's about to go.
I hope this thing floats.
Saving the jerk who dumped me.
Mai!
What is she doing?
Sorry, Warden. Your record is officially broken.
Well, we made it out. Now what?
Zuko, what are you doing?
My sister was on that island.
Yeah, and she's probably right behind us, so let's not stop.
What I mean is she must have come here somehow. There! That's our way out of here.
Leave us alone. Never expected this from you. The thing I don't understand is why? Why would you do it? You know the consequences.
I guess you just don't know people as well as you think you do. You miscalculated. I love Zuko more than I fear you.
No, you miscalculated. You should have feared me more.
Come on, let's get out of here.
You're both fools.
What shall we do with them, Princess?
Put them somewhere I'll never have to see their faces again, and let them rot.
You need some help with that?
Mai, you're okay. They let you out of prison?
My uncle pulled some strings. And it doesn't hurt when the new Fire Lord is your boyfriend.
So does this mean you don't hate me anymore?
I think it means I actually kind of like you. But don't ever break up with me again.